So once they're done making the beads, they let it sit there, dry, cool down, then they wash it. After that, they bring it over here to separate, right? Look at that, beautiful. So they're separating blue and yellow. These are really nice though.